An explosive new report lays out the scope of China's forced
are being forced by the Chinese authorities to pick cotton in the far western region of Xinjiang.
Xinjiang is the dismantling of an entire culture.
From forced labor,
absolutely, we do not want to be consuming any product that is tainted by modern-day slavery.
Since 2018, Western media has been attacking the Chinese government's policy on Xinjiang. Forced labor is a hot-button issue frequently cited in media reports. But is it real or not? I think the locals in Xinjiang should have the final say. That's why I'm determined to go on a field trip to Xinjiang, counting on my journey to the West to expose the real-life status of people in Xinjiang. Our first stop is Aksu. It is one of the main habitations of Uyghurs in Xinjiang and an important manufacturing base for high-quality cotton. In the coming days, we haven't got a schedule about where we're going or who we're going to interview. We just rented a car and hired a local Uyghur as our translator to start this free journey. Awat, 70 kilometers from the city of Aksu, is a big cotton-producing county. April to May is the cotton-sowing season. After driving for more than 3 hours, the scenery outside the window turns into rows of cotton fields. It seems that most of them were already sowed. Finally, before sunset, we found the cotton field that was being sowed.
Hello. Can we ask you about the
situation
of the
cotton-sowing
season? Can I ask you how to call it? I'm
这一个月做从这个四月份到这个五月份，一个月当中，这是想种个千八百亩地的话，跟这个三十多号工人。都是附近村里的居民吗？现有这个咱那些，这些居民现有本村的，本村没有在村外面调。我们去直接给乡政汇报的话，乡政给其他的乡政在对接。这个一千亩地给您带来的收入有多少呢？出干到金的话，一年人民币就在一千左右。 如果上人的话，就不是上人的话，我就挣不了这么多钱了。因为啥？我机械帮了我好多忙。
机械化程度达到了一个怎样的水平？99%，
在这个我们民族通知里面，车行就是装这种第一个是我先装的。你这个东西栓条狗也可以开，人好玩，不用开自己就跑了。我这个东西就这么好玩呀？那是拿钱玩的，我说。大部分人不用国产的，买国产车的话，买个二级的就得17-18万。
我就是干好了一年，一个车就可以挣回来。您平常的主要工作就是开这个车是吗？
对，开车播种。
您需要一直操作这个驾驶吗？现在油杯都打行了，不用。现在两头掉头用人工掉头。那您在这个播种季节大约能赚多少钱呀？
5-6万块钱是要干吧。
你们现在是下班了吗？
没下班呢，干活干累了，休息，坐着休息会儿。
现在基本上一天工作要多久呀？从耕从播，农忙季节的时候要干10斤，有时间可能要干10-30个小时，40个小时也不能。晚上有时间加班。那觉得工作开心吗？
开心啊，干活累了就坐着休息会儿，休息会儿了再干。
他们每天的工作量是按一定要干满14个小时，还是说一定要干满几块地？
不，也不限制他。 他自己心中也是也有数嘛，我早种一天，他我早晚一天就是这么长时间。过了这一个重播，想干这一活也没有，苦就苦这么20块钱一个月嘛，他还去有闲的时间去帮别人去再干，再去挣那个钱，他还挣那个钱还高兴，谨慎。
As the owner of the field, Abelgen carefully counts the cost of production. He said the labor cost of picking cotton manually is about 2.5 yuan every kilogram. But the application of mechanization reduced the cost to just 1 yuan every kilogram. Now the manual costs are far greater than that of the machines. As long as cotton planters can use machines, they wouldn't prefer to hire people to pick cotton.
下来。I heard from a few cotton farmers in the field that almost every family in this village had cotton fields, big or small.We were planning to randomly find another farmer's house to find out about their daily life. Just entering the village, I happened upon an elderly couple heading off to do farm work. So we followed them to their cotton field, 300 meters away from their home, about a 5-minute walk.
Маш килнем билишкси ма дулан болода ишлейди ишкис усулчи. А бу балы яш болган дикин балыг яхшы карапламайды. Аркашым ачык койсам жыгылмайды. Ар бисинда сайван болган эмес ба азыр. Азыр пахтын терип болду. Бүгүндө учуп калган хашолун күмөп мен маш жыл той кылган 90 жылдар кебездер ганды кылда. Ягым да кебез отугу калтыватыр деп бир нерсе салттык. Бир күндө бир адам бир мо кебез отапламайдык. Азыр бу техниканын жогорулугунда 100 мо кебезни бир адам башкаргыл болду.Biz kaçta bilimizin tutup durmuyoruz. Paxtın aldığı Nobel öyücü gibi oldu. Pulunu sanıp o hoşçalığımızda anı. Kiler işte rak kıyası buldu, törtünce terliği vakti işte kıyası buldu. Aldırak bizimiz teşne olup.
To my surprise, as a stranger to their home, I was really impressed by their hospitality.
这是刚刚下班吗？
下班对。
平常。是做什么工作呀？
我工作那个文工团，刀郎部落。
啊，刀郎部落是唱歌跳舞吗？
那边。
今天准备了什么饭菜啊？
米饭有，那还有大盘鸡，还有新疆核桃。来，一起吃饭。
爸爸种了多少亩棉花地啊？
48亩。
种棉田一年的收入大约是多少呢？
五万
左右。阿姨，我看那个你穿的特别好看，我看你还穿着高跟鞋。
是啊，我等着把胳膊伤好了。我刚刚刚跟小伟他们跟说，我是要生了，不就是被压死过吗？一个伤了，刚刚去给我们了。一个伤了，给什么的？把胳膊搞，一个给什么的？大概什么的？Аяқна шу, хрестралық вағанда, чекен көйнәлдерімізден ұзын чекен көйнәлдерлік кейміз. Чырайлық тұрыш үшін. Мау, әмдемді саят шыққан кәмілді әчі, әмді яғыл жидәйміз біздің. Аштақ яғы вағанды енек маң ташқа жұбатмайды пәшінісіне. Шының үшін мәқсіз аға аяқ.
Жүн жүн айы пинхан,
Бізлер шырымдық той төкімгі алғанда, әмді біздің ама ұйғырын түй оған жүр. Мұштақ ұзын көйін әхілін кейміз, мұштақ чекен көйін әхіліні. Бұланды кетір айлықын ке?
Қалқан, қалқан.
500 көйіміш бір тал көйін әке. Бәк чыр айлық нәсіл, бәк муапық ке әзан тұлысы. Біздің ама Шинжанға аққан айзан малыр сәл әзан ке. Мұш көйін әсі оқыған, мұшын рәк ағыл алған, мұшын кейін ла деп. Азыр өкір шәрліклі біздің езі ғәвес қылдыған болып кетті азыр. Біз яқшы өйлін сеппәді, біз яқшылынып кеткен жүр. Шында чыра қошып кетіме, рас кәтін құсам. Шында қошып бая жалын кетіме, рас кәтін құсам. Біздің атанымыз мұнда өй сеппәмі де яқшы. Балдырымыз шында яқшы кейінеп, яқшы яшап, мәйтәпті оқымасап.
A common Xinjiang family's life was revealed in front of me. They did farm work, picked cotton, made a living, and had their own pursuits. If you come to Xinjiang, I think it's the most ordinary life of Xinjiangers that you can see anywhere at any time.
Біздің езілім бәкшір айлық, бәк қош. Тұрмышымыз баяшы әді. Біз әмді арзуымызға.
Besides Xinjiang cotton, some Western media earlier this year focused on the solar power industry and products in Xinjiang, as they still claimed there was forced labor by ethnic minorities, especially Uyghurs.So we arrived in Kashgar from Aksu to go to a photovoltaic company about 200 kilometers away, but closest to Kashgar to see the real living conditions of the workers there.
Abdul Aini and Rahman are two staff members working at this station, so they actually play a very important part in the daily functioning of the station.
2024 Evet, asas kısmetimiz müşerde mukum müşerde küsürtü müşerde asıraş çarlaş mukum kısmetimiz şu. 70 kata inek var. Bunun 24.336 parça inek var. Bunu tepsili teşkilişke 3 saatin tahminen 4 saat geçen vakit geliyordu. Topa bek düşüp geçse 1 ayda bir kıtım tazılaymayız. Omuzda topa boşak düşse 3 ayda bir kıtım tazılaymayız. Başka vakitli şu yatakta asas müşerde ayrılmayız. Yigirma to'rt soat muqim ishlaymiz bu yerda. Endi sirtdan cho'pchaga to'kib chiqib qolsa butkul muqim bizga keldi emasmi? Uyda bolalarimiz endi qizaloq bolalarimizni ko'rgimiz kelsa bormaymiz. Endi ikki kunda bir, uch kunda bir oqshom berib yo'qlab, yenib kelamiz.
Aini told me they came to work at this photovoltaic power station through the country's anti-poverty policy. The profits created by the station every year also benefited 18 nearby villages because of a nationwide photovoltaic poverty alleviation project. And he just told me it was his son's birthday tonight, and he asked for half a day's leave to prepare a family party, and he invited me to join.
Hello.
祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐。许了什么愿望？能够得到。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。你们。 Ayalım satqa işleri çıkartken 2019-2014 yılı çıkartken satqa işleriyle. Böyle dolağa. Aylık kirime 3000 tonu uçan bağlı.
Ayı da aylıda krizin çılıp olan için işleri bağlı. Aylık kirime aşırı üçün.
Biz gidip yatırıp iktisat kılamaydı o kadar. İşlep maaşım kirimiz bağlı iken yıllık kirimiz 30.000 köyü etrafında bulabildi.
Aini's annual income at the power station is almost five times what he earned from farm work. With a relatively lighter workload, his work-life balance also gives him some time to spend with his kids. He said the job position was very attractive in his hometown and he felt very lucky to take it.
Aylık kirmem 1500 kuruş. Ben bu işleydiğim de, maddadan kalmışsam bu madde 80'e çırp kaldı. Bugün hatta bir putu hem de. Az kal sangıldı, şuna taşıyıp çıketkili bu madde hem de. Yani bizim yaş da. Şimdi yani tabağımız fırsatlı çık. Burun biz mennetteki çambalgan çağda mıydı? Bir putumda, kay bir putumda çoruk. Hazır balırımızdan tat bizimizi çıkarıp, key kim keçkimiz, pakse, azade, kümürlük şunda.
There is an old saying that goes like, seeing is believing. From the cotton fields to the houses of farmers, from the birthday party to the grand local bazaar. This is a real Xinjiang as I see it. Whether there was forced labor here, I've met many passionate locals and interviewed them. I think they will tell you the real answers.
Absolutely.
The evidence suggests
an entire forced labor.
我没看过，也没听说过。
他们自己的目的是自己种自己劳动，
自己想干。
kıygan, buşangan, buşangan.
Ne
mi gümüz gelse, bozak olmuz gelse, bozak
olmuz. Uflamız gelse, uflayımız. Ama sen de kan o
Ne yamayır ki pasak ulanla mı? İşte üç şov için işi geçirip. Ne ulan? Hakikaten ay nah meydan kök spoyalar.
Cinsin yavsin tabi. Zizi sen ay sinyal kaynısı. Ne kadar kuşo bağlar.